Bisham, I can touch you. I can hear your voice. I can smell your perfume. In every respect, you are a real person with your own mind and beliefs. But you do not exist. You died along with the others defending the colony. He recreated you just as he recreated the house. You're the only living thing that really exists on Rala. And though you look human, you're not.
He's in the turbo lift.
Let him go. Captain, he is dangerous.
So dangerous, Mr. Worf, that he could have destroyed us in an instant had he wished. Track him. Alert the crew to keep clear of him. I want him to understand. We mean him no harm.
Will he return to the planet?
If he is the creature of conscience I believe him to be, he has someone to help first.